I started the project a number of years ago, and it was just something to add to the study of earthquakes.
The way that this project is kind of interwoven is the kids are learning about plate tectonics and how the major plates are moving, and then they apply with, okay, so what does the science tell us? So really this is the why. One of the questions the kids always want to know is, why are we learning this? So the earthquake towers kind of gives them a chance to actually explore that why a little bit.